This is the second act.
Two little dicky birds sitting on the wall, one called Peter and one called Paul, just like you, lovely. Turkey lurkey. Goosey loosey, any pennies, you know what I mean?
No.
The history of popular music is like a double helix, okay? That's two waves that intertwine. So one wave goes like this, the other one goes like that. So you've got two waves doing that, okay? Like one like that, one like that. Basically, when one musical movement's in the descendant, another one is in the ascendant. Right now we're in a kind of a crisscross, a kind of hiatus. But the two guys that are going to be on the crest of the next wave are Paul and Sean Ryder. This is a true incident, a bit like the hang gliding, which, remember, works on two levels. This takes place in 1980, when Sean and Paul put rat poison into some bread and fed it to 3,000 pigeons. Obviously, it's a reconstruction. No pigeons were harmed in the making of this film. Although there are those that say they're pests. Rats with wings.